You can record narration for a slide or your entire PowerPoint presentation. Select the Record button. There are many tools to help you record. Turn on your camera by selecting the icon. Select Camera Mode, then choose Blur Background. Select Settings to change your microphone or camera. Have notes in your PowerPoint? Use the default teleprompter view to read them. To change the layout, select Views to switch to Presenter or Slide View. When you're ready, select Record and start speaking.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the fourth Coffee Investor Briefing. Just a reminder, this is the...
Use an on-screen laser, pen, or highlighter, and it'll record as well. To continue recording on the next slide, go to it. Narration won't record during slide transitions, so let those play first before you start speaking. Pause the recording as needed, or select Stop if you're done. To review the video, select the Play button. Not good enough? Select Retake to record again. When you're done, select Export, Export Video. Then view and share your video. And anytime you need more commands, you'll find them in the Record tab.